days, my wife and I had waited, getting ready for our baby girl. But when he called, the doctor said, I need to see you, and could you come in soon? And something died inside of me to sit with him and hear. Tests said our baby may not live to be a year. And turning to my wife, he said, what do you want to do? And she said, I want to give her the world. I want to hold her. Spend each day watching every minute and praying for our baby girl. And I will not forget the way I felt that moment when she came into this world. But they took her from the room just as soon as she was born. To give her the world, wants to hold her hand, and someday she may get a wedding band. But she's gonna live every moment until that day comes. We're gonna show.
She said, when those eyes are looking up. that moment disappears, and you realize that it's all worthwhile when it's your child. They haven't slept since 2007. Since the doctor placed that baby in their arms, Daddy's working days and nights and on the weekends, and you wonder how it's weighing on his heart. I asked him how he does it every day. How do you keep going with such faith? And he said, when those eyes are looking up at mine, every trial, every fear in that moment disappears, and you realize that it's all worthwhile when it's yours. Looking up at mine, every trial, every fear in that moment disappears, and you realize that it's all worthwhile when it's your child.
Your life in ways no one has ever done before. They love a little stronger. They live to give their best. They make our lives so blessed. Why do they go so soon? The ones who were so, so beautiful. I heard someone say, there must be borrowed angels here in this life. They come along into this world and make this world bright. They can't stay forever, 'cause they're heaven sent. And sometimes heaven needs them back again. Never let them go. The world's a little richer just 'cause
so glad that he gave you this perfect leg to be baptized in. I know that you are a perfect example of what unconditional love is. I'm going to baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, dead to sin and alive in Christ.
There you go.